Welcome, beautiful souls. This is JB, and welcome to a beautiful night's sleep. Welcome to another in the series Sleep Stories with JuneB. And today we are going to do some errands and get caught in a rainstorm. So, let's get into your favorite sleeping position. Make sure you're comfortable. Close your eyes and slowly imagine yourself just melting into the bed. Now let's go to your breathing, slowing down the heart rate, and let's take some nourishing breaths together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Last time, breathe in. Breathe out. So today, we're out and about and stuck in a rainstorm. Join me, let's see what happens when the heavens open and we just can't move or don't want to. So today I was out and about running some errands and oh my, the rain just started falling. Ooh, can you hear the thunder? But more than that, it feels like the heavens opened and all of the rain that's in the sky is falling out. Every single drop. Wow. I've never seen so much rain all at one time. The streets are flooded. Many cars can't even see where they're driving because the windscreen wipers are on the fastest setting and I'm sure they still can't see. Oh, they're all getting angry with each other. Oh dear. I hope they slow down. The rain makes everything a bit more difficult to navigate. And they all seem to be in such a hurry, blowing their horns, and it seems all so impatient. Oh dear, here they go again. I'm huddled under this tiny shop awning, me and three other people, all trying to shelter from this downpour. It means we all have to get close and hope that the drivers passing by will slow down and not splash us with the big puddles that are forming right next to us. Do you know, when I was young, I used to love the rain. And any chance I got, I would see the rain falling and dash out in it with my hands open wide and turn around and around just laughing. The rain used to be warm and soothing, and I would often stay in it for ages, until I was soaking wet all through. Then I would go inside and have a warm bubble bath. Those were beautiful days. There's no feeling like it though. The heavy tapping of the water on my forehead and me trying to catch as much water in my mouth as I can. Oh, the joys of feeling that fun feeling. Now, years later, I'm in the same type of downpour and I'm trying to avoid it like the plague. As if one little piece of water touches me, I will explode, boom, from the wet. Thinking about it, why don't I like getting wet in the rain anymore? I'm not even sure why. So as all the cars are passing by, I'm here hiding from the rain, and do you know what? It's getting harder. Well, at some point, I'm going to have to try and go out and get to my car. But it's that waiting game of, ooh, is it stopping? Or is it easing up? Or should I wait later? Should I wait longer? One never really knows. You look up at the sky and you try to gauge, is it coming down heavier? You look in the puddles. Is it filling up faster? It's this constant game, isn't it? Ooh. Oh my, someone has just made a dash for it. Oh dear, looks like they timed it just a little bit wrong because they got to the curb. But the bus passed just as they got there and it has splashed them with an almighty puddle and they are drenched. Oh boy. Well, on that note, I'll wait a little longer before I make the dash for it. Suddenly, I have the urge to close my eyes and just listen to the pouring rain. It sounds so amazing. Apart from the blowing of horns and the cars braking sharply because they are going too fast. Okay, back to the sound. Can you imagine how the earth is so grateful for this water? It is life-giving, and it is so needed these days. Oh, I can see the kids playing in the rain, the adults running from the wet, the drains filling up with water, and everything getting washed down and cleaned for another day. I just listen to the rain and imagine myself far away on a tropical island. When it rains over there, They call it liquid sunshine. Just stopping and listening to the rain beating down on the roofs and the buildings. It's like a song. A tap, a tap, a tap, a tippity tap, a tap, a tap, a tap, a tippity tap, a tap, a tap, a tap, a tippity tap, a tap, a tap, a tap, a tippity tap. Just listen closely and see what I'm talking about. Tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap. Ah, that soothing sound. Apart from the cars blowing their horns and getting on all aggressive. Oh my, why can't we all just get along? So, when was the last time you just slowed down and listened to the rain? I bet a while ago. Imagine, can you feel yourself standing in the pouring rain right now? Water dripping off your nose and running down your back. But the rain, it's warm and soothing. It's like you're in the shower with your clothes on. So here we are, with our eyes wide open, and watching people scurrying out of the rain, as if the water will do something other than just make them wet. Oh, someone else has just made a dash for it and is now under the shop awning with me. So we're all just huddled together, fearing a single drop of water. How bizarre. Tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap, a tippity tap, a tap a tap a tap. A tippity tap. That's my rain song. Maybe I should even make up a rain dance. Wouldn't that be fun? A tap a tap a tap. A tippity tap. A tap a tap a tap. A tippity tap. A tap a tap a tap. A tippity tap. A tap a tap a tap. A tippity tap. Rain dance, here I come. Well, I've got some things to do, so I'm going to take a simple walk to my car. Yes, I know. I'm going to brave it. Doesn't look like it's easing up anytime soon. So, here I go. Oh, certainly is wet. Oh my, everyone's looking at me. They must think I'm going crazy. It's chucking it down out here. As many a man before me would have said. So, I'm getting totally wet. But you know, it's not that bad at all. bringing back sweet memories of when I was young and free and took so much joy in playing in the rain. Oh, what a delight. When I get back home, I will have a nice warm bath with bubbles, of course, and think about this experience. I'm walking slowly, but watching people dashing past me, trying to make a run for it. Oh! That bus nearly splashed me. Doesn't really matter much now. Now I'm fully drenched and I've arrived back at my car. So I'm going in now to make my way home. I'll put a blanket down so I don't get the seat absolutely soaked. But what a great experience getting soaked in the rain. It's been a long time. Oh, it reminds me of that song. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain. Yes, a song I remember from my childhood. And something that I would always sing when the rain was pouring. Have a great night, and thanks for joining me on my journey in the rainstorm. See you next time for another in the series, Sleep Stories with JuneB. Bye.